Get away.
Bellerin. Now Aubameyang. Rodrigo. Still could be dangerous.
And he's in an offside position.
Bolasie. Rodrigo. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Tonight. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And first-class defending cleared off the line. Firmino.
Well, they've lost the ball.
Saint-Maximin.
Oh, great defending.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Oh, terrific pass.
It's still alive.
Well, threat over for now. Aguero. Not the pass he had in mind.
Rodrigo. He might be able to carve something out. And there is the goal that gives them a well-merited lead. It had been coming.
Back in action then, and the onus is on the Foxes to erase the damage done by that concession.
Anthony Martial. Aguero.
Here's Martial now. He's given it straight to the opposition. Alan. Did well to win the ball back. Credit to them for winning back possession.
Bolasie.
In the right place to cut out the pass.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? In position. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick.
Alan.
Bolasie. Promising looking ball. And it all counts for naught. Thomas. Here's Rafinha.
Son. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
Rodrigo. Now Aubameyang. Possibility for Aubameyang. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident. And not giving the opposition much of a look in. It's going their way. 2-0.
Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go.
Martial.
Bolasie.
Could reduce the deficit. Still possibilities. Roberto Firmino. Now Bellerin. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Weighted ball from Aubameyang. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
Well, body in the way. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And there to intervene.
Thomas. Aubameyang.
A very good tackle. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Alex Telles. And the challenge, crisp and clean. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, as strikers go, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang is amongst the best. Really knows where the goal is, Lee.
Well, Derek, with some players, you can allow them a little more time and space in the box, but not with this lad. One of the best at exploiting that space.
Into the second half, after a dominant first-half performance by Arsenal. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Aubameyang. Lucas. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Really vital interception here. A real opening now. And not cleared away properly. Well, nothing untoward happened. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Poor attempt at a pass, really. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Oh, terrific pass. Will he find the net? Good defending to prevent the chance. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Firmino. And giving the ball away. And a chance to whip it in here. Firmino. Rafinha. Aubameyang. No, high quality defending. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Son. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now, and they're creating chances as well.
Is this the moment? And a textbook interception. Couldn't hang on to it. Oh, in with a chance! This is very rare indeed. Three substitutes coming on at the same time. Well read to put an end to that attack. An unforced error, you've got to say. Alan. This looks threatening. Oscar. It must go in, surely. And it's in! This game very much back on as a contest. And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Sergio Aguero. Aubameyang. On the ball, Reguilon. It did look on for them, but not to be. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Alan. And take it away. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. An encouraging Arsenal move. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Far from a good pass. Ricardo Pereira. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Might be able to get in behind the defence. It should be! Can he finish? That is a tackle and a half. Williams. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. So a throw in here. Hector Bellerin. And the cross is very much on. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Williams. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Just 10 minutes to go. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Another goal from this corner would, in all likelihood, secure a victory. Played into the centre of the box. Well, pressure building. Another corner. Playing it short. He's driven in the corner. Insufficient accuracy with the header, Lee.
Yeah, he got there as well. It was all about could he get it on target, but when you see how far he missed, wow. Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Oscar. And forward they go, chasing the game. Aguero in the middle. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. This could be the equaliser. Still alive. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Reguilón. Son. Son seducing with his passing, and it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him, and no wonder he's off celebrating. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. He's lost it. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Needs to tread carefully. Oh, big opportunity! And not cleared away properly. Son. Here's Firmino. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Yeah, they're two goal advantage.